Hey, race fans, it's your boy Jason in the pits. This is what's going on. I got a fever, and the only prescription is more drag racing. It's fever. Countdown fever. You know what we're talking about. Look at what's behind me. That's Tommy Johnson Jr. He's in the countdown. He went number one yesterday. He's talking to somebody very important because he's wearing khaki pants, and they're pressed and pleated. Not too many people with pleated and pressed khaki pants at drag racing, if you catch my drift. So he looks very important. Let's see if we can eavesdrop on their conversation.
Okay. Hey! What's happening?
Hey, there's Tommy Johnson Jr. Hey, sir, come here. How important are you?
Never.
He looks very important. You know why? Because he's wearing khaki pants. They're pleated and pressed.
And he's talking to me.
Exactly, because that's not usually the drag racing attire. You must be a head of a company, a CEO of something.
No, I wish I was.
Well, try harder next time. Tommy, you're number one going into the second day of the countdown for the championship. What's going on? How are you feeling right now?
Feeling pretty good. It's important six races. And to start off right now, number one, it's the best way to do it.
I love it. Now, do you have a fever?
Oh, yeah.
Countdown fever?
Well, no, not yet.
Not yet? Well, yeah. Be careful because it's going around.
I took medication for that.
That's a good call. Do you have to have vaccinated at the beginning of the season?
Oh, yeah. Get a shot.
Yeah, I haven't. I caught the fever. Countdown fever. Tommy Johnson. Let's see how well he does today. And you, sir, sell something or buy something.
Keep writing those checks.
That's what he's talking about. Look, very important person. Tommy Johnson, we're going to go find more people as important as these two. Have fun.